Please note that the use of flash photography and unauthorized recordings are prohibited. Thank you for your cooperation and please enjoy the performance.
Announcements, concerts, and a whole lot of crazy stuff happening, but I'm glad we finally made it here. I hope you really all enjoyed it.
Thank you.
projectors decided to stop working. But next piece is called Ribbon Duet, and it's a collaboration I made with a friend from back in Cyprus called Maria Eurides, who was working on visual art at the time. It was during the pandemic. She had created this lovely piece of art on a ribbon, which was meant to be unrolled in a film through her hands. I'm not really sure how I'm going to show it to you now that the projector has stopped working, but hopefully if it gets back to working in a bit, I'll put it on as the next piece. Next on the program, we have Eyes as Blue as the Sky. Inspired by a tavern song and fantasy melodies, I decided to write a solo violin work. The piece is a love letter, really is. It is dedicated to my very significant other, Elisabetta Rakolta, whose unending love, affection, and support has helped me through many difficult moments and improved my life in every way over the last 4 years we've spent together. I know that sounds quite cheesy, but I really mean it from the bottom of my heart. Thank you all.
memories. I close my eyes. I see you.
Thank you. Plus, my nose is clogged. When it's cold, my nose is green.
So think of the tissue in the video, or is it just slides? Okay.
Thank you.
No? What's the thing? So let's hear it.
Thank you. Is this live stream?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bravo! Thank you for all of your help throughout these 4 years. It's been an unbelievable ride. And thank you to everybody who wasn't my private instructor, who was also involved, who also helped me as much as I could possibly ask for. Finally, I'd like to thank all of you for being here tonight to make this as special a night as it was. Thank you. I ask a million apologies. I would like to thank all of my lovely musicians, but without them, none of any of this would be possible. So I deeply apologize. I'd like to thank every single one of you for everything that you've helped me with. Thank you so much.